New York City's planned ban on the sale of foie gras is now being challenged in court. Two upstate farms claim the move would leave them financially devastated. The ban is set to take effect on November 25th. The supporters of the ban say the production of foie gras, the fattened liver of a duck or goose, is animal cruelty because it involves force feeding.